fuck?
Hey, Vito, rise and shine.
Jesus.
Marty, stop fucking yelling, will you? My head's killing me.
Oh. Sorry, Joey.
Stop calling me fucking Joey. What the hell's wrong with you?
Vito, come on down.
Jesus Christ. Who the hell was that? Guy's got a voice like Woody fucking Woodpecker.
That was Marty. Remember the little kid used to live down the street from me? I had to pick up the truck here, so he gave me a lift.
What's going on with the truck?
It's gonna make us some nice cash. Hop in. I'll explain on the way. You drive.
Where to?
Riverside.
All right, Riverside it is.
Some night, huh?
Yeah, you could say that.
Why? You ain't still mad, are you?
Nah, burying a stiff. That's the first thing I wanted to do when I got out.
Hey, come on. You had fun at the cat house, right?
Yeah, I did. Thank you for that. But, everything between then and now? Not so much.
All right. Well, listen, today's gonna be a lot better, I promise.
I sure as hell hope so. Getting thrown in the clink for a piece of cake just like this.
Don't worry, I've done this before. First stop, Riverside.
If you say so.
Trust me, you're gonna thank me later.
Now
we take care of our customers. These guys here buy in bulk from us. Come with me. Okay, climb up and hand me the goods.
Buy one carton of Reds.
Hand me a carton of Reds, Vito. Bingo. Here.
Blues.
One carton of blues, Vito. Are you deaf or what? I said carton of blues. See, I knew you could do it. it is, sir. You're welcome. Come again.
What the fuck?
Hey, Sarge, how you doing? Caught in the blues, as usual?
I think I'll take the whites this time.
You hear that, Vito? Let's go. Caught in the whites. Is something wrong with your eyes, Vito? Give me a cart and the whites, for Christ's sake. See, I knew you could do it.
Thanks, Joe. Now get the hell out of here, will you?
Okay. Hey, time to go. Get in, Vito. Next stop is Millville. It's going great today. We're making some serious dough here. In his dreams. Kid's not even 18 yet. He does jobs for me, drives me around, makes deliveries, that sort of stuff. Thinks he's a gangster, though. Spends too much damn time at the movies.
Well, the kid's got you for a role model. He's in for a lot of trouble.
Oh, yeah, wise guy? He reminds me a lot of you when you was his age.
Exactly. And I spent 3 years dodging bullets in Europe and 6 years in the can since I met you. That's what I mean by trouble.
What's the matter? Somebody shit in your coffee this morning? It's like you forgot about all the good times.
Yeah. Remind me of those someday, would you?
Trying to kill us?
Yeah. Relax, will you?
Almost makes up for last night. Almost.
Come on, what's better than this? You got fresh air, good company, and you're making a shitload of dough. Not too bad for a guy who just got out of the slam.
All right. Listen, if the next few hours are anything like the last few hours, all's forgiven.
There's the Vito I know. All right, we'll be there in a second.
Thank you.
me a carton of blues. All right. Hand it over. Here. Cotton of reds, Vito. When you say goodbye, yes, that'll be the day. Bingo. When you make me cry, you say you're gonna leave. You know it's a lie, cause that'll be the day. When I will, when Cupid shot his dart, he shot it at your heart.
What you selling, Mac?
You buying or just window shopping?
Maybe.
We're selling smokes. $2 a carton, $100 a crate.
I'll make you a deal. You fuck over 10 cartons and maybe we'll let you and your buddy get out of here in one piece.
Hey, look, pal. How about you get back in your cute little car with your little friends there and I'll pretend I never seen you. Sound good?
You don't get it, do you, you fat motherfucker? This is our turf. And it's gonna cost you to operate here. Now pay up.
You're the one who doesn't get it. You have any idea who you're talking to? One last chance. You walk away now and...
Yeah, I'll tell you who I'm talking to. A fat two-bit fucking Dago door-to-door salesman hawking stolen cigarettes on my turf. And it's time to close up shop, asshole. Okay, boys. I think it's time for a fire sale. Shit. Joe! Oh, fuck. What do you say now, Porky?
What do I gotta say?
That's what I got.
Come on, hop in that car and let's go. All right, let's get one of these fucks and teach him a lesson. Step on it, Vito. He's getting away.
I got it floored, Joe. This thing won't go any faster. Ah, shit. Now what?
Shit. We should check in with Eddie. Stop at the nearest phone booth and call him.
It's me, Vito. Listen, we got a problem. We were moving the smokes, and then these greasers came out of nowhere and set the fucking truck on fire.
What? You fucking kidding me? You couldn't handle a bunch of grease balls? What the fuck happened?
Look, Eddie. Hey, listen, it's not our fault, okay? They set the fucking truck on fire before we knew what was happening, and everything burned up. All right, we popped one of the guys, but...
What do I fucking care? Just bring me my money. I paid $2,000 for that truck, and I want it back. Lucky for you two retards, I got Derek's guy Steve here with me. And we were just talking about what to do with those punks. We're gonna take care of them now. Steve will meet you at the Crazy Horse. You know it?
Okay. Crazy Horse. Yeah, I know where it is.
Steve's gonna have a few guys with him. Show them that nobody fucks with us. No shooting, though, so it looks like just another gang fight. I don't want to read about a bloodbath in the papers tomorrow.
All right, sure, Eddie. Don't worry. We'll take care of it. All right, we gotta meet Steve in front of the Crazy Horse. Good news is he's gonna help us out. Bad news is Eddie wants his money back. All $2,000.
Shit! You really think we're gonna get $2,000 out of these guys?
I don't know. We'll see what Steve's got in mind. You know he ain't doing this out of the kindness of his heart.
Let's drive like my fucking grandmother, you know that?
Oh, Eddie was fucking pissed on the phone.
Sure he was. Just like I'm pissed right now. Even if these assholes ain't got a dime, I'm gonna kick $2,000 worth of shit out of them.
You looking for something special? Anything else I can do you for? I loaded these myself in the back.
He works for Derek, and Derek's with Vinci's crew.
How the hell should I know? But hey, you're still gonna take jobs from Derek, right? Even though you're working for Eddie? We all gotta do what we gotta do to get by.
What's up your ass today? Hey, Steve.
Hey. Hey, guys. Marty? What are you doing here?
Hey, Joe. I'm going with you on this one. Steve needed help. He said I could come along.
Steve, isn't this,
Kids gotta learn sometime.
Okay, why are we here, Steve, huh? The guys we're looking for are all headed to the foundry.
This is where they usually meet, so we'll start here. Then head over to the foundry to finish the job.
And, why'd you volunteer to help us?
Those bastards trashed my cousin's car. They robbed him and knocked out three of his teeth.
Yeah, those fucking assholes. They make problems all over the city.
Shut up, kid. I'm talking here. So, like the Bible says, an eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth. And, well, we'll just start with this joint.
So what's the plan?
First, we're gonna trash this place.
And how are we gonna do that?
With this. Go ahead, boys.
Hey, come on, guys.
Now you can either help us or stay out of our way.
Let's go teach these fuckers a lesson.
What the fuck was that?
That's fucking beautiful!
Enough! Let's leave him a little present. Vito, Marty, I got some Molotov cocktails in the trunk. Go get them and throw them in.
My pleasure, Steve.
What are you waiting for? Grab the bottle and chuck it in. It ain't that hard.
That'll teach him. Yeah.
All right. Now we go to the foundry. Get in, boys. We'll meet you two at the main gate.
See you there.
How'd you get in here?
We followed the fucking yellow brick road. Next!
Ha! Nice one.
You fuckers are dead.
Joe! Watch out!
Thanks, kid.
Shit, they got guns! Let them have it!
Cover me!
Let's go, Vito! Something. Hurry up here. Way to go, Vito. I got you covered, Vito. Move.
Hey, everything all right over there?
cover you.
Oh, that's the best you got?
You all right?
Just graze me.
I won't want to get on your bad side. Let's go, Vito. I'm the best.
You got this coming, asshole.
You missed, asshole.
Let's go, Vito.
Listen, this got way out of hand. Eddie's not gonna be too happy.
Eddie'll be fine. What are we gonna do? Just let him kill us? These fucking dirtbags won't be bothering nobody no more.
What now, Steve?
Now I'm gonna go home and see if that castor oil's working. I've been blocked up for weeks. I'll see yous later.
Joy, Joe and I still got a lot of work to do. We'll catch you later.
Shit, where are we gonna get the 2 G's for Eddie?
You got any idea?
Where are we gonna get the 2 G's for Eddie?
You got any idea how much a car like this goes for?
You know you're a genius. These babies ain't cheap, right? I bet Derek would give us at least a grand for that one. All right, I'm gonna drive this baby.
Sounds like a plan. I'll see you at the bar.
As Empire Bay's leading fur retailer, you won't find anyone with a wider selection of quality pelts. Mink stoves, fox mufflers, and more are at the fur shop. For those romantic nights by the fire, we also sell black, grizzly, and brown bearskin rugs. So come back.
So?
Is the money.
Well, that's a fucking relief. Stupid fucking junkies. Now they know their place. Good work, boys. Here's your cut.
Thanks, Eddie. So, you need anything else from us today, or is that it? I got something I gotta take care of.
No, that's all for today. I'll call you if I need anything.